I've worked at CDC for 8 years. My family is from Sri Lanka, and my parents immigrated as a result of civil war. My mother is a physician, and while I was growing up, she held health clinics in refugee camps. Seeing people in these camps opened my eyes to many public health concerns, including the lack of access to safe water and sanitation. I realized then that I wanted to help people live safe, healthy lives. I work as a public health engineer in the Emergency Response and Recovery Branch with a team of experts in water, sanitation, and hygiene. We respond to emergencies that leave populations vulnerable to the spread of waterborne diseases, conduct assessments in camps to make sure people have adequate access to sanitation and safe water, and a lot more. In 2017 alone, I deployed to Sierra Leone after the mudslides, to refugee camps in Bangladesh to assess access to things like water, soap, and latrines, and to Ethiopia to help control a diarrheal disease outbreak. One of my proudest moments was in Tanzania during a cholera outbreak. Chlorinating water is a cheap, effective way to kill germs and make it safe for drinking and save lives. By providing chlorine tablets and teaching proper dosage techniques, we provided safe water to thousands. In the end, we were able to contain the outbreak. The ability to help so many people is what makes CDC and my job great. I'm Anu Rajasingham, and I am CDC.